fact. South Africa is known as the rape capital of the world, with some of the highest rates of rape, sexual violence and assault in the world. Fact. South Africa is also consistently reported as being one of the countries with the highest total rates of pornography consumption. Fact. Research studies have shown that pornography consumption is a cause of gender-based violence and sexual crimes, sexual aggression, coercion, and acceptance of rape myth. Rape myth is the diabolical belief that women enjoy being raped. Pornography is both a cause and end result of other forms of sexual exploitation, like prostitution and sex trafficking. Pornography is associated with a wide range of relational and sexual health issues, including lower sexual satisfaction, sexual dysfunction like PIED, porn-induced erectile dysfunction, sexual compulsivity and addiction, STD and mental health problems, to name but a few. It is also the default sex education for children who do not receive adequate care from parents and caregivers. It teaches children that women are sexual objects and enjoy violent and extreme sexual behavior. It disrupts healthy brain development and leads to porn addiction in children. We do not need rocket scientists to connect these dots. They are connected. Pornography is both a cause and catalyst, plunging us deeper into a public health and safety crisis. In the USA, as of the end of 2019, 15 state parliaments have already declared pornography to be a public health crisis, requiring a public response and intervention. The writing's on the wall and couldn't be clearer. To eradicate rape, gender-based violence, and sexual exploitation of women and children, we need to eradicate pornography from our society. There is no eliminating rape culture without eliminating porn culture. Here's the logic, or lack of it. We know that media content influences people's attitudes and behavior. That is why there's an advertising and marketing industry. Through pornography, consumers are flooded with material, treating people as sex objects, as less than human tools, or as products for consumption. But somehow, we are surprised when the material influences consumers to view and treat people as sex objects, for their own gratification, with little or no regard for the other person. That is only logical and to be expected. We can and must do something, but what can we do? CASE SA, or the Centre Against Sexual Exploitation South Africa, has devised a three-pronged strategy called Educate, Empower and Eradicate to address the scourge of pornography and sexual exploitation in South Africa. It calls for educating parents and children and others in society on the harms of pornography and other forms of exploitation. Empowering people to 1. Protect themselves and others from exposure to pornography and other forms of sexual exploitation. 2. How to respond to, and 3. How to recover from the effects of exposure and exploitation. Eradicating the distribution of pornography and preventing all other forms of sexual exploitation to the fullest extent of the law. We all know that there are battles that we cannot afford to lose. This is one of those. To find out more about what you can do to join us in this fight, visit us at www.case-sa.org. Educate, empower, eradicate.